life is short. Anything that's messing with your energy, not uplifting you, adding value to your life, adding positivity to you, helping you grow, get rid of it, sis. What's up, you guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hey girl, hey. It has been about 5 whole days since I posted, since we ended Vlogmas. So now we are back to regular schmegula. We're back to the regular programming. Today's vlog is a little pamper vlog. Self-care before the new year starts. I have a nail appointment in about 35 minutes. So I'm getting my nails done and I'm getting a pedicure, girl, because I've been looking rough out here. And we're not going into the new year like this, ladies. We're entering the year with new hair, new nails, new attitude, new habits, healthy habits, and that's on period.
Ladies, when you first get in your car, lock that door, okay? Lock that door. Lock that door. I always, it's just a habit at this point. All right, I gotta get going because I made reservations for us at 1:45 and it's 1:30. My mama like a good 15 minutes for me, so I need to go. I told y'all I would be back. You guys made it sound like I was gonna be gone forever. Girl, I'll be back in a week. I was replying to some comments like, I'll be back in a week, sis, okay? I really wanted to take a 2-week break because like Vlogmas was a lot. It was just a lot of work, editing. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed Christmas. I hope y'all had an amazing time with your friends, with your family. If it was a challenging time for you guys, I am sending prayer, love, and positivity.
I just made it to my mom's house. I'm not even gonna go inside because we are late. I just texted her, told her that I'm outside. Hey girl, hey.
Hello there.
Hi. You got something to say? She talking crap about how my trunk looks.
Oh
my gosh. Hey girl,
hey. I like your outfit, but
still. Thanks. Okay. Walmart, girl.
Walmart. Oh, yeah, yeah.
The pants were $7. These joggers, wow. And then the hoodie was $10.
So comfortable. So I like the color too.
Thank you. So comfortable. So what are you doing to your nails today? I'm going short this time. I've been biting my nails, so I don't know why. I just been biting them. We are wearing Tasha's Luxe Boutique mask, but I'll have the link in the description box. Mm-hmm. So you check it out and shop your mask. I'm gonna show y'all where I get my nails done because somebody asked me that in my last video. Hold on. I usually come to Aqua Nail and Beauty, but you gotta ask for Amy. That's my girl. That's who always does my nails. My pedicure doesn't matter who, but Amy does my nails. And yeah, my little slippers. Grocery store. I'm just getting some stuff to make some tacos because I'm gonna make some steak tacos and some shrimp tacos. Wait, egg custard mini tart. These smell amazing. I think I'm gonna get one of those just to try it. I've never had them before. Yeah, I'm gonna get one of those. Huh? Does anybody else love plantain chips? I'm obsessed. Obsessed, obsessed. Just love me some plantain chips. I got two of those. I'm looking for some tortillas and then some salsa de verde because, and there's recipes to make it from scratch, but I'm just buying this and saving me some time. All right, we just left the grocery store.
Yes, we did.
So I couldn't find the steak that I was looking for the tacos.
So that's how you sip your juice, like, what's up with you? You're doing too much for a juice, man. What's up?
I was so thirsty.
Yeah, no.
I've been doing my nails for the past 2 hours, girl. I was thirsty.
Y'all get the well. Oh, girl, you are dying. How about thirst? That voracity. Snap thirst.
This orange juice tastes so light, like it just flows in your body. What are you laughing at?
Do what you say, girl.
I think we're gonna do them tacos tomorrow, y'all. I had some wings from the spot yesterday that was fire. We had lemon pepper, and my boyfriend wants some more. He's like, can you get them wings you got last time? So I'm like, bruh. So I'm gonna get them wings today, and I'm gonna make the tacos tomorrow. Which is fine because I want to marinate my steak meat. I'm going to do some hookah. Oh, y'all, I didn't tell you that, but we bought a new hookah. One of my Christmas gifts my boyfriend got me was a hookah. And I was real happy because I've been wanting the hookah for my house anyways. And I love the hookah we got. It's lit because we done tried it already. And that's going to make me dance. DJ Tag. Make it rain. Make it rain. Good morning, guys. Good freaking morning. I'm doing my morning quick little skincare, but I'm so tired. It is 6:55. Okay, my appointment is at 8 a.m. But with Atlanta traffic, honey, I'm not gonna risk it because if I'm 10 minutes late, I'm paying $25 extra. So we're gonna be 10 minutes early. Period. Okay, I'm not a morning person at all. At all, child, at all. This is so random, y'all, but I've been trying this new deodorant, right? And it's supposed to be aluminum free. Well, it is aluminum free, paraben free, you know, with like natural ingredients in it, but child, I don't feel like this has been working for me at all, because I will put this on in the morning and it's like by the afternoon I'm starting to feel a little sticky, you know, under there. And so I wake up in the morning and shower, but it's like by the time I wake up in the morning and shower, it's musty under there. That never happened with a regular deodorant, but with this one, mm-mm. And it lasts, I would say, about 12 hours, but not the 24 hour, you know. I love toning my face. I honestly didn't really tone. I didn't used to tone before, but now I've gotten into the habit of toning. And I just love how it leaves my skin. I've been using the Witch Hazel facial toner. I gotta figure out what to do with my hair. Yes, okay, so this braider, she has rules and policies on her website, you know, as every hairstylist does, but she wants you to come with your hair washed, clean, and blow dried properly. So I was like, you know what? I need to come correct. So yesterday I washed my hair, blow dried. Okay. And y'all, this is the first time that I blow dried it with this method. I sectioned them smaller than I did the tension method. And you know, with the tension method, and I'm going to insert a little clip on the screen, but with the tension method, you pull that section out, blow dry it from roots to tip, and then once it's kind of mid dry, then you use the brush to blow dry that whole section, which makes it a lot easier. And then after that, I just twist that section and move on to the next section. Y'all can't see them because they're in twists right now, but my hair is so freaking long, y'all. I'm so glad. So I'm gonna take these twists down this morning. I'm going to comb through my hair and then I'm just gonna do two big twists, you know. But my hair still is blow dried, you know. Still looks blow dried. It looks good to me. Only
17 minutes for me. I don't think I told y'all what I was getting in my hair. I'm getting some knotless braids. Okay. But I'm getting them medium-sized knotless braids. I honestly was gonna do large because, yeah, I don't want them small at all. You guys know me. Y'all remember when I got my... Do y'all remember when I got my faux locks, my goddess locks done? That was this year, right? That was a few months ago. Girl, I didn't even keep them in for a month. As soon as this started getting a little messy, that's when I took them out. But typically with a hairstyle like that, the messier it gets, like kind of like the prettier it looks. So anyways, so I'm doing medium size knotless braids. This is my first time trying knotless braids because, yeah, I've just never tried it before. But typically I've done box braids, but you know what? I'm so excited about that because I feel like box braids are so bad for your hair. Do you want to give yourself a shout out?
Oh, it's cold. We're cold crashes. Okay.
Period. I'll have her Instagram right here on the screen for y'all. Okay.
Back I never left. Yes, I'm back like I never left. Oh, yes, I'm back.
She got the icy blonde wig on. Let me tell you, these ladies up in here in this building are killing it. My braider co-creations on Instagram. Let's get into her. I have my knotless medium sized. And I have them waist length, real long. So when I'm sitting down, you know, they on my waist or whatnot. Period pool. I love it as the middle part. Or I can have it as a side part. You guys, this is the very first time I've had my hair braided and that shit, and it don't hurt at all. Like, I don't feel nothing. Like, you know, nothing at all. Knotless is the new wave. Knotless is the new braid movement. I'm never going back to regular braids. Never. I noticed that there is a Best Buy in this parking lot. So, I'm about to go ahead and swing on in here because I need a new tripod. Take it from me. This is a tripod I currently have, and this thing sucks. Okay, like, y'all got your stimulus check yet? Comment down below if you got your stimulus check, honey, because they're playing with me. I ain't got nothing yet. But I just left Best Buy. I found it. Let me show y'all what I was talking about. This is what I was talking about. It's a flexible tabletop tripod. Okay, that's what I was looking for. From Best Buy, this was $19.99. I'm home. So anyways, what I have on the menu tonight, I have some steak tacos and shrimp tacos. And I'm gonna pop open my wine and we're gonna do some hookah. So this is my hookah and it's pretty neat. We tried it before. All right, so I had to buy a wine opener because of this wine. This is a Cabernet Sauvignon. Where did I get this from? I think I got this from that one store. I got this from like a Fresh Market store. But yeah, I'm gonna have this tonight. Wine just be putting me in a mood, girl. I just be feeling good. Woo! Honey! Cheers to a new year. Cheers to health. Cheers to prosperity.
our better self, better version, positivity, enlightenment, and glow in 2021. We are going up, honey. Going up. Doing better than we did in 2020. And that's on period. Ooh. This wine tastes like wood. Got the steak. I got the little consomme, the little, you know, sauce to dip it in. My shrimp. And I cut up some tomatoes and cilantro. My rice. This is my taco. Looking good, girl. I'm gonna try to dip it in that sauce. Let me prop y'all up. Oh my god, y'all. Look at this. Mmm. Mmm.
Can you shut the hell up?
Don't hate on my food. I know you want some. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. I am up early today because I have to take some CE courses to keep up with my dental hygiene licenses. So, girl, today's December 31st, okay? It is the last day of 2020. Girl, I'm ready to move the on. I'm ready to move on. But so yeah, what CE courses are, if you guys are wondering, basically they are either online classes or courses that you have to take, or in-person courses that are required depending on the state that you're licensed, to keep up and maintain your dental hygiene license. So like in North Carolina, you need 6 CE courses hours, you know what I'm saying? And in Florida, you need like 22, I believe. So the good thing is I can take them online. The website that I get on for my CE courses for North Carolina is dentalcare.com. I registered with them when I was like in dental hygiene school. Our instructor showed us how to do this, but they actually offer free CE courses. Candles smell so good. I just cleaned up the house, light up my candle. I just love hearing the crackles. I just love the sound. My house is clean. Your girl is happy. Let me tell you, sis, don't go in the new year with a messy house, with a cluttered house. Just don't do it. And if tomorrow creeps up on you and you're watching this tomorrow, which is January 1st, it ain't too late. Just get up and clean up. Hey, girl. Hey. Hold on. This washer dryer is always so loud. Close that. Ooh, I just got cute. I just got ready. Not that I'm going anywhere specifically, but I did want to take some pictures with my braids, and I might run to the post office. So I was like, why not get cute? Why not get cute? I'm feeling myself. I gotta do my edges though. Guys, make sure you're shopping with me at Tasha's Luxe Boutique. TashasLuxBoutique.com. If you want to get my lashes, you can shop for lashes, lip glosses, hair, accessories like sunglasses. We have necklaces. We have jewelry set. Like, shop with your girl because I have it all over there, okay? Let me go ahead and do my edges, y'all. I'm in love with my braids. It was so easy for me to sleep last night.
I didn't have no discomfort. It was not painful. Like I said, my girls know. If you've ever had box braids, girl, you know the struggle, okay? Them first 3 nights, okay? I did not have an issue at all. I slept like a baby last night. I think I'm gonna do these a lot, honestly, because I'm tired of wigs. I'm just tired of them wigs, child. I'm tired of my edges suffocating under them wigs sometimes. That's why I was rocking the headband wigs so much for the past few months, because it was so easy to style and I didn't have to really, like, I hate sleeping with wigs. So it's like every day, you know, I gotta style my hair. I wanna show you my Telfar bag and I gotta go get it downstairs. So really quickly, guys, for the new year, I am having a 30% off my whole website. So you can head over there and shop with me. Let me see what should I call this discount? So I'm actually creating my discount right now. So when you're seeing this video, the discount will be live. All right, so the discount is New Year, N-E-W-Y-E-A-R. You can save 30% off my whole website, so make sure you are shopping with me. I'm so excited. If you guys are into Telfar, if you guys follow them or have looked them up, know anything about them, it's hard to get your hands on their bags, okay? Because they have specific drops and you gotta be following them. You gotta be paying attention to when they're dropping, because they usually be dropping at 9 a.m. or 10 a.m. And girl, if they drop at 10 a.m. and you get on the website at 10:50, 10:40, you're gonna be out of luck. So it came in a box like this, a brown box. Ah! And the bag. This is so cool. Okay, I love the fact that they sent a dust bag with it. Wait, this is so tiny. Yes, I did get the small. Now they usually have a small, medium, or large for their sizes. I got a small because I'm just into smaller bags lately. This color is chocolate. The color of this bag is chocolate. Telfar is also black owned. It's a black owned luxury, you know, designer luxury brand. So I'm all for black owned. I'm all for supporting mines. Let's get into the details. I have the small chocolate bag. It has the crossover string. So if you want to wear it like this, you can. On the inside, there's no pockets on the inside or anything. It's just a one opening bag. And this retailed to about, I believe it was like 160. Or no, I think it was like 120 or 140. I really like it. It's so small. Like, I just wish that the straps were removable. So if you wanna just wear it like this without having the strap, and when you feel like wearing a strap, you could have just clipped it on or put it on there. You know what I'm saying? This is the last video of 2020, you guys, that I will be posting on my channel. But really, I just wanted to thank y'all so much from the bottom of my heart for rocking with me for the year of 2020. The fear that came with 2020, the emotions that came with it, like, honestly, that this year my reaction to 2020 was, what was that? This is my reaction to 2020, like, what was that? You know, I am honestly sending so much love to you guys, so much positivity, and really, I don't have any expectation for 2021. I'm not writing no vision board. I am not planning 2021. If there's one thing 2020 has showed me, is that my life is not in my control. My life is in God's hands. I'm trying to go into this new year with a clear mind, with a lot of positivity and faith and love, and really focusing on finding me, continuing on that journey on finding me and happiness. And I want to encourage you to chase your dreams. Life is short. Anything that's messing with your energy, anything that is not uplifting you, adding value to your life, adding positivity to you, helping you grow, get rid of it, sis. Whether that is a job, whether that, and sometimes some decisions like this in life are scary. You go into, you know, sometimes you are wondering, oh my God, I am getting ready to make this life-changing decision. What if I fail? Moving into a new city, what if I fail? Going into nursing school, what if I fail? Leaving this toxic relationship, what if I fail? But what if you succeed? What if you don't try, you know? What could you possibly be missing out? In 2020, I have made some really big decisions for myself that I was very afraid of. Moving to a new city, kind of starting over, leaving a job that I've been in for the past 3 years and that I've known, you know what I'm saying? It was just very scary, but I'm looking at where I am in life now and so grateful for the decisions that I've made. I thank God for leading the path for me, because honestly, I was not in control. Like, I took a leap of faith and let him guide me and went with it, you guys. And this is the best decision I could have ever made for myself. So, not to go on and on and on about it, but you guys know I love to motivate you, I love to push you, I love to encourage you. I'm here to tell you, sis, whatever it is that has been giving you that flame on the inside, start your business, open your practice, go to dental hygiene school, go to law school if you want, start your YouTube channel, you know, start your art journey, whatever it is that makes you happy and floats your boat, just do it. Don't worry about what he or she says. Do not care about what family thinks. Do not care about what friends think. Unfortunately, people don't start supporting you hard and rocking with you like that until you make it. And you have to do this for you, because at the end of the day, you get to be the one laying in bed with your decisions, right? Whether it's a good one or a bad one. So that is my advice for you, sis. If there's one thing I learned in 2020, like, just live your life. Live your life. Live your life, sis. I love you guys so, so much. Thank you for rocking with me in 2020, watching my videos, supporting me on YouTube, supporting me on my social media, always commenting, getting me to where I am today. I would not have done it without you. It's, some people love it, some people hate it. It's not for everybody. But you know what? I'm still here. Okay? I'm still here. This should have been a separate video, but I love you guys so, so much. I just want y'all to all succeed and do good, man. I just want y'all to do it. You can do it, sis. If I can do it, you can do it. There's a lot more coming, okay, in this new year. I am continuing with my career, my dental hygiene career, and going further out with my business. Make sure that you are subscribed. Make sure that you are part of the family, because at the end of the day, if I'm winning, I'm gonna make sure y'all winning and y'all get the tea. Okay. Thank y'all for rocking with me for this year. I love you all so, so much. Make sure you like, you comment, you subscribe. Love you guys. Mwah.